know you got general stuff in here. You have like, wow, general stuff. It probably doesn't get any worse than that. What's wrong? It does. Let me tell you the worst person in my family. Worst person in my family is my cousin Al. I'll tell you why. My cousin Al was on drugs too. But, unlike my dad, Al found
Jesus.
But Al was one of those people that found Jesus. And after he found Jesus, he tried to throw Jesus on everybody. You ever meet somebody like that? For no reason, all that throw religion at you. You did nothing to deserve this conversation. No matter what you say, they bring up religion. Hey, good morning, Al. It is a good morning because Jesus woke us up. Hello. Boom. I love him. Do you? What? What the fuck does that have to do with anything, man? I'm trying to play basketball. This ain't got shit to do with nothing. Al got mad at me because I live in L.A. He said, Kevin, you out here in Hollywood doing God knows what. Sex, drugs, money. Lord knows what you're into. Keep your relationship with God. I said, you know, I'm talking about God. I'm fine, okay? You don't want to go on drugs. You get a relationship with God. He got mad. Now, anytime he gets mad, he always got to bring up some dark shit from the past and nobody needs to know. I know where he said, Jeff, let me tell you something. I know I'm on drugs, but I found Jesus. Granted, I didn't know him when I was out there sucking dick for money, but I tell you something. Wait a minute. First of all, you're not going to see me past that if you didn't just say what Jesus said. I said, what was this? What year was this? He said, it was in the 80s. Everybody was doing it. This is shit that pissed me off. Your dad was back there with me. I said, what? My dad was like, all right. Hey, you gonna learn today? No, the fuck I'm not. You gonna keep it.
Then what happened?
Đi phải gì rồi con?
Yêu.